Hello, I am Kumar sir. I and my friend Akash Atal have made this security system that is advanced ATM protection system. We have tried to consider all the threats related to the ATM machine, and we have also tried to provide security against all the threats. This current project can be modified in many ways, and we will do that according to the situation where we will install it. Let's have a look at the security system. This is ATM machine and shutter prototype. This is camera connected to the Myrio. This is alarm sound and it requires 12 volt DC power supply to be played. This is cash compartment. This is linear slider which will work as shutter. This is 12 volt 7.2 ampere battery to power the whole system. This is GPS receiver to provide the location of ATM when theft. This is GSM module to send or receive message only from specified phone numbers. This is L293 dual H bridge motor driver to drive the motor as well as to provide the proper voltage rating to play the sound. This is PIR sensor to detect the motion inside the cache compartment. We have also some other alternatives like we can use ultrasonic sensor or infrared transmitter and TSOP receiver sensor to work as obstacle detector inside the cache compartment. This is RC servo motor to close or open the ATM card slot depending upon the face detection. Its torque rating is 3.14 kg centimeter. This is ultrasonic sensor placed at bottom of the ATM machine to ensure the constant distance from ground under idle condition. If anyone tries to leave the ATM machine, distance will be changed due to which security backup will be activated. You can also use infrared proximity and close and open circuit technique to provide threat protection to the ATM. This is Myrio processor board to process data taken from all sensor and modules and to provide desired output. Now I am gonna show you face detection technology. This is camera mounted on top and connected to the Myrio. This is ATM card slot which is closed right now. You can see here that I am unable to insert my card inside the card slot. Now I am moving towards the camera to let it detect my face and hence open the card slot. Now you can see here that on detection of my face, card slot has been opened and now I can insert my ATM card. As I move aside, slot is closed again. Again, face is detected and slot is opened. Now camera is detecting my face continuously, that's why it is open continuously. If I put my face down, face detection stopped, resulting card slot to be closed. Again, card slot has been opened. After opening the slot once, if I put my head down for a long time, slot will close after 5 seconds. As you can see here, that slot has been closed.
Thank you.
Shutter is closed right now. If you want to open it, then you have to send a message open from a predefined number. Then shutter will start opening, as you can see here. Shutter is open right now. If you want to close it, then you have to send a message close from a predefined number. Then shutter will start closing, as you can see here. We are continuously working on this project to make the security system as much perfect as possible. We are trying to extend the functionalities of image processing that we have implemented in our project. And by using that technology, we will make our system much more advanced and secure. Thanks for watching this video.